Welcome back, guys. All right, let's begin. Start with the LG G8X Snapdragon 855, 835 megahertz Android 12. Ekenes 419, and the setting I'm using Magis for the driver 615. If you don't use Magis, so select 530 new. And over here, extreme slowest. After this, SD 860, and after that, 870. Spurs, Arsenal, on the 855 a bit dark, the color not so bright, the contrast. +20. Right, let's begin.
Today, Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Arsenal.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great play and service, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Xhaka. Arsenal have given us away. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Xhaka with it. On to Jesus. It's with Erdogan. Xhaka. Top class defending. Jesus. Defensive looking pass. Well, disappointing end to the move. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. No way through. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Rivière. Bentancourt with it. Just couldn't capitalise there. Xhaka with it. Cleared away comprehensively. got over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Determined block. Danger averted. Carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Now Harry Kane. That's all they can conjure for now. An offside by the merest of margins.
The scanning line. And a left.
Stop them progressing. Ryan Sessegnon has it. Now Son. Well read to put an end to that attack. Line, so a throw in here. No nonsense clearance. It's with Erdogan. Thomas Partey. Nothing productive, really. Firing it in. Well, what an opportunity that was.
Well, that's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a poor effort in the end.
Now, what's the keeper playing at? That is not going to do. Well wide of the target.
All right, last of the setting, show us. The driver, you can use this 530 new. If you don't have the root, if you got the root, use the Magis model. This is my driver 6-1. Right, next one. SD860. This one is a Poco X3 Pro. SOC is at 60855 plus. Right. The module. Also at 7 o'clock already midnight. Setting, same setting as at 5:05. And this just one. FPS over here. Crystal Palace, welcome. Home. In terms of color, you can give a comment which one better color reproduction.
To be here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool and they take on Brighton.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, back! It might still be problematic. Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Thiago, and Diaz has it.
Hey.
Possession lost. Well, nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Henderson has it, and Diaz has
hey,
it.
Yeah, it's a pass. Wait.
Didn't they look as though they want to make this move count? The end product just wasn't there. Now in possession, Kosar takes it on.
Hey.
That would have been quite the early boost for them.
Well, it may be early in the game, Derek, but that chance has to be taken. It's a poor finish.
The feel, the colour are not accurate.
Mwepu, Caicedo, and failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Passing out ball or something.
Well back. Well, high quality defending.
Very bad defense. Bad passing, bad defense. Everything bad.
Here's course. And Diaz has it. Nunez. Here is Thiago. Here's Robertson. At it now. And on to Alexander Arnold. Liverpool have given it away. Now in possession, Kosar. Webster in possession.
50 plus, 50 plus, 40 plus, 50 plus. More or less.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Extreme.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Here's Robertson. And Dyke with it. It's with Welbeck. Can they nudge in front?
Cool.
A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Couldn't hang on to it. McAllister. Firing is in. And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
Oops. That's it.
Van Dijk. Now in possession.
Death killer also. The field. That's a great. Alright, the last one. SD at 7-0. Poco F3. This one sure no problem. Six at three on the Poco X3 Pro 692. That was this one 683. Setting, same setting, the driver. The driver Smackers. Right, let's begin. Snapdragon at 7-0. This one better color. Very bright. Good color. The brightness not so. The color production. You red color again. Red duck. Not that great. So this one very bright. Same setting also.
Stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two countries that want to play an attractive round of football. What more could you ask for?
Sancho now.
Between red now, and blue.
What can they do from here?
Look the same.
Can he put it away? And the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save. Here's Ronaldo. Sancho now. Here's Luke Shaw. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. The attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. And possession given away. It's with McTominay. Here's Ronaldo. Sancho. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he do it from miles out? Well, you can see what he was trying, but too much height on the shot.
Spot 50 plus, almost 60. And at 7-0.
Scott McTominay. Here's Luke Shaw.
Shaw.
Diogo Dalot on the ball. It's with McTominay. Fred with it. Diogo Dalot. Here's Luke Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. Sancho now. Excellent defending. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. Bruno Fernandes. Rafael Varane moving into the advanced position. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And offside, unfortunately.
Offside. Ronaldo offside. Here I am, Ronaldo.
Sancho now. Here's Ronaldo. Jadon Sancho. Well, he's certainly not alone. McTominay. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot.
ninety-7% GPU use, almost 100%. That's good.
Couldn't keep the ball. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Fernandes. Ronaldo. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Here's Ronaldo. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Diogo Dalot.
There you go.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Sense the threat is there. Sancho now.
50 and above. Right.
So deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine.
Ronaldo.
Nicely saved. Well, it all counts for naught. Possession.
Too small.
Rafa.
Very hard to figure out which one your team, the color more or less the same. Right, the setting you already know on this three device. So the first one just now, LG GTEC, using the same driver as Poco X3 Pro, also on the Poco F3, all three are using the same driver, 615, but the color accuracy are more on the 870. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.